everyone. This is Master Hope coming to you with my Fitness Protection Connection program. Today we are going to be going over a back kick, okay? This is mainly for rear attacks, your opponent coming to you from behind, so that is possible to defend yourself with doing a back kick. Now, this is one of your most powerful kicks that you can use. So we first have to teach you the safety of it, though, and how to kick it properly so that you don't hurt yourself. And in the meantime, you know, put a serious hurting on your opponent who is trying to hurt you. So, you know, the thing I was thinking about today real quick was about your fitness and your fighting, how you are getting fit to fight for your life, if it should ever come to that. So this is some pretty serious stuff in that it should not be taken lightly, and it should be practiced so that you can protect yourself in a situation where you need to, where your life is in danger or you feel threatened, as if your life was in danger or somebody else's. So you have every right to be able to protect yourself with that. Okay, so today I'm going to empower you to be able to do that with a back kick. All right, that's our technique for today. All right, so we'll do a little bit of warm up. We'll just do some hip rotations up and out, up and out. There you go. All right, adductor stretches, excuse me. Now hip rotations. That's what I really want to start with. All right, some knee circles. It's important to do those knees. All right, other way. All right, very good. Okay, we're going to go ahead and do a little bit of ankle rotations here and flexing and pointing. Again, just warming up those muscles so that the foot gets used to doing a calf stretch here, getting into that position for when you're going to strike. Okay, same thing on the other side. Little rotations. All right, point and flex, and then stretching out the Achilles tendon there, which I've been experiencing a little bit of some pain there from overuse, but that's why I'm stretching it out too, okay? All right, so what we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to turn our back, say like we were walking, and of course our safety tip is to be prepared, be aware of our surroundings, okay, as we're walking. Say you're carrying your purse and somebody grabs you from behind, okay, you're going to kind of shift your weight to the forward leg here. You're going to lift, point the toes down, and the heel comes out, and you're going to strike where? Yes, in the groin area. Now, if that is not where you're looking, or that's not your focal point, then you can, of course, go down a little further, get to the knee area, okay? So we're not turning, we're already turned, okay? So we can just lift and kick. Now, as you step the foot down, we're going to practice on the other side. You're going to look over the shoulder with the legs that you want to kick with and push back, okay? So look, lift, kick, and down. Look, lift, kick, and down. Look, lift, kick, and down. Now you're hitting with the heel, okay? So make sure that that is the surface that you're striking with, the heel. All right, so you're going to kick, step, turn, look, lift, and kick. Look, lift, kick. Good. Now, of course, you want to extend the leg straight up and pushing your power in your momentum with the speed into that technique. Up, bow. All right, that's what you want to do. All right, now from the ground application, it's the same type of thing. You're going to look over the same side of the leg that you're going to kick with. But say you're on the ground, you get pushed to the ground, and what you're going to do is you're going to be like on all fours, okay, or come up on all fours, because you don't want to stay on the ground. Of course, that's danger. So as you are coming up or get down into this position, again, you're going to bring the knee in and then shoot out the leg, kicking straight back. We're looking where our target is and then bringing it back. Same thing other side. You look, lift, kick it straight up, back and down. Look, lift, kick, and down. Look, lift, kick with the heel, and back down. And then, of course, after you do a few of the moves slowly, Then you're going to power it out. Look, kick it out, power out. This is great exercise for the glutes as well. You can also do a donkey kick straight up. All right. Working those glutes and those muscles and that swinging motion for that kick. All right. Make sure that your back is in alignment here. You're not arching your neck up. Good. All right. And then extending it out, bring it back and down. Okay. So that is your back kick for rear attacks. And that's what you, how you want to practice that, getting your body used to kicking in that direction. But make sure that you look, okay? Because you want to make sure that you're going to connect with your target area. You don't want to just throw an empty kick, because guess what? You're telling them, hey, I'm going to kick at you without making a connection. So you want to connect with the kick, but you have to focus and look first. Look, lift, kick. All right. So that is your back kick for today. And again, like I said, it's a great exercise for your glutes and your backside, making them nice and tight and firm. And of course, you know, you can do some squats too, but just watch the knees that they don't go over the toes, you know, to develop a little bit stronger leg muscles there too. And some lunges. Again, just watch the knees as you're doing those. So you want to just go forward. You can do a dip down, step forward and a dip down, step forward, dip down, you know, depending on the space that you have, you can do foot alterations, that kind of thing. Okay. All right. So remember to be safe out there. And your fitness tip is today is to replenish your, body. Okay. Your electrolytes after a workout. What works really good is pickle juice. That's right, pickle juice. All right. It's a great source of vitamin K for dark circles under your eyes, too. That's your beauty tip now. All right. Anyway, you guys be safe out there and have a great day.